I'll get him.
I got a shot! Reloading! I always wanted to see that! I'm gonna break you! They're in the open!
It's a mystery.
We recently learned about a JTF patrol that went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. I tried to get a hold of them, but haven't heard back.
With Kajika operating in the area, they've probably gone dark, so he can't track them.
Don't get your hopes up, Agent. If Kajika's there, that patrol is long gone.
I worry Faye may be right, but we have to try.
have Kajika. I don't know about this guy.
What's not to know? He checks all the boxes.
A JTF patrol went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. We need you to find out what happened to them.
Just be careful. Kajika will be looking for patrols. We don't want him to find us before we find...
Echo detected.
That echo might explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
Incapacitated. Agent, vital signs, zero.
Explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
Look around, Agent. See if any of this old junk can help you reach that Echo.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Keep your guard up. Sounds like the division made it through. How the hell did he find us? With Nancy making all that noise, I'm surprised they didn't find this place sooner.
Nancy? Who the hell is Nancy?
Detected. Power offline.
Nothing's ever easy, is it? Looks like Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
generator activated. Power online.
That ought to do it. Move that crane into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers.
Isaac's picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long. Get back to the controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now. cleaners must have been guarding the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that echo.
John is still alive.
Agent, get to Pathway. Track down Kajika and find out what the cleaners are planning in those tunnels.
We need to pursue any leads that could bring us closer to Keener.
And figure out what the hell a Nancy is.
with us. For the rest of you, stay exactly where you are.
Agent, you're gonna want to hear this.
There's red smoke billowing from the JTF base at Castle Clinton, just like at City Hall.
Keener's bioweapon.
Team over there aren't responding to my calls. It's not looking good.
We need you to search for survivors and find out how the contagion was released.
I'll send in a cleanup crew once the site is secure. If we want to have a chance in hell of containing this thing, we need to learn more about it.
Kajika is coordinating the cleaners from Pathway. We believe he's used... Parnell's remote backup server could help us find Keener. We need to get access to it as soon as possible.
There are still hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters and Civic Center. Get me access, and I'll find that server.
Pinned!
detected.
What the hell happened to this? Don't you fuck in there, sir.
Motherfuckers got me pinned!
The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to this satellite dish on the roof.
That agent needs assistance.
Parnell's remote backup server could help us find Keener. We need to get access to it as soon as possible.
There are still hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters and Civic Center. Get me access, and I'll find that server.
Thank you.
there!
Well, that's the perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Not to point out the obvious, but the door's got an electronic lock. Follow the cable and do what you usually do. Shoot at the problem.
We're not going to be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent.
I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past. But it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me.